In this example, we are given that a transformer has turns ratio NS by NP, which is number of turns to secondary to primary is 4. Here you can see that secondary turns are more, so again it is a step-up transformer. And here it is saying if a 200 volt AC voltage is applied across primary and it carries a current of 1 ampere current, we are required to find the current in circuit connected to secondary coil if transformer is 80% efficient in this particular situation. So here we can see the power supplied at primary coil is this power at primary coil P1 we can write as E1 I1 and the value of EMF at primary coil is 200 and current here is 1. So the total power supplied to the primary coil by the external source is 200 watt. And if we calculate the voltage across secondary coil, then E2 can be written as E1 multiplied by N2 by N1. So here we can write it 200 multiplied by 4, this is 800 volt. This is the potential difference which is available across the secondary coil. And we are given that transformer is 80% efficient. So we can write here power losses are 20%. This implies the power loss will be 200 multiplied by 20 by 100 as the input power is 200 watt. So this will be 40 watt. So we can write power available at secondary coil is, this can be written as P2, which will be the input power is 200 watt and the losses are 40 volt. This will be 200 minus 40, that is 160 watt. So we can directly write here the power available at secondary coil we can write as P2 is equals to E2 I2, which has a value 160 watt. So here the current in secondary coil is 160 by E2 and the value of E2 we have calculated as 800, this is 160 by 800. On simplifying it as 16 by 80, this is 0.2 ampere, that will be the answer to this problem.